if the referee has given a yellow card, if he feels that it should be a red card, he can write as a red card. Or if he has given a red card, I think he can make a judgment saying no, it comes as a yellow card. So the citing officer, as you rightly said, is there to see what referee has misses, and he's a key factor to assist the referee's decision, to on-field decision, to make his on-off-field decision on a citing report.